Hello friends, I am Subramnar back there with another new video tutorial, and today let's learn how you can hide any data behind any image. So without wasting time, let's get started. So for this video, I am going to hide this cal folder which contain 4 to 5 files which are about 10 to 12 KB as you can see here. Behind this image, this is a simple JPG image which is named as r.jpg, which properties are about 50 KB. So to do so, you will need WinRAR application which is available on internet, which will zip any file. So we need to zip any this folder. So right click on that and then add to cal.rar. It will zip the file and make a new file which is called as cal.rar. So now we need this cal.rar and r.jpg. Then head to command prompt. So go to start and then type cmd, then press enter. It will open command prompt, and then go to desktop. So type cd space desktop. Then type, as I am typing, copy space slash b space, then name of the image, that is r.jpg, plus name of the zip file, that is cal.rar, then space, and then type new name of the image, that is you can give any name. I am giving example.jpg, then press enter. Now when we are pressing enter, it will create a new file on the desktop that will be named as example.jpg, that means a image file which will be same as that previous image. Okay, so we can also now delete this three files, and all the data will be hidden behind this image. So now to get it back, just right click on that file, then open it with WinRAR. As you can see, the folder is behind this. You can also extract this and get the data back. So now you will see here the data is back, cal.rar. So that's the trick. It becomes handy when you want to hide data from your friend or from any other person but don't want to see it. So it's a better way to hide any data behind image. So that's all for this video. Stay tuned for more updates. Subscribe my channel to get more videos like this. If you like this, please give thumbs up to this video and comment if any queries you have. So thanks for watching.